She was the Punjab chief minister way back in 1997, but the government bungalow that she had then is still under her possession. And as Rajinder Kaur Bhattal still insists on holding on to it, she is facing eviction orders after the High Court sought action against those illegally occupying government accommodation.
It's been long since she ceased to be the leader of opposition in Punjab. But Rajinder Kaur Bhattal continues to live in this government accommodation that she is no longer entitled to.
Security point of view, we do not give houses. There is no policy to give houses under security in Punjab.
But Bhattal, a former chief minister of Punjab, is in no mood to vacate this huge property.
सुखबीर बादल ने अभी परसों प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में कहा था कि मकान के मसले पे कि अगर भट्टल जी जाएं तो टेंट में रह सकते हैं, हम टेंट दिला देंगे उनको, बड़े अच्छे टेंट आते हैं।
वो क्या कहते हैं, मैं उनकी बात का कोई ज्यादा तरजीह नहीं देती, लेकिन केस इज इन द कोर्ट, दैट्स व्हाई मैं उसके बारे में कोई कमेंट नहीं करना चाहती।
नाउ द पंजाब एंड हरियाणा हाई कोर्ट हैज सॉट अ रिपोर्ट ऑन दोज इलीगली ऑक्यूपाइंग गवर्नमेंट बंगलोज।
हैविंग लिव्ड एट द पैलेशियल गवर्नमेंट हाउस फॉर क्लोज टू टू डेकेड्स, she is resisting every effort to evict her, in the process earning some legal trouble for herself, but that will be a minor price to pay if she still manages to retain the house.
Sarkar ne inke khilaf eviction proceedings start karni hai. Agar wo honestly isko eviction proceedings karte hain aur koi beech mein hanky panky nahi hota hai, to mere khayal se in logon ke against eviction ka order 100% pass hoga.
Perhaps politicians like Bhattal need to be reminded that privileges like official government accommodation come with an